Sarah, does the name Kevin mean anything to you?
No. Kevin. Kevin.
Chief Kevin Garvey.
Garvey? That's really crazy.
Kevin. Kevin Garvey.
Have you been noticing that I've been kind of losing my mind?
Are you a good guy?
No.
Oh, Kevin, you can't kill me. You don't have the fucking balls.
Killed someone?
Yeah.
I'm scared, Kim.
Oh, vanity of sleep. Hope. Dream. Endless desire. The horses of disaster plunge through the heavy clay. Beloved. Let your eyes half close, and your heart beat over my heart, and your hair fall over my breast, drowning love's lonely hour in deep twilight of rest.
What is your place, Kevin? Is it here? Be honest.
Is it every little story you're making up is bullshit?
I'm not making anything up. It's all true. It all happened. It's still happening.
He was terrified of her. To lie beside her. To be comforted by her as he wept. To show her he was small.
But you should know that I'm a fucking mess.
For her to know that he touched his cheek and whisper words softly in his ear. All of that was a nightmare. All he knew to do was run. He took a deep breath of the air, tasted salt on his tongue, and closed his eyes, leaning into the spray as the Merciful picked up speed and sailed for the horizon. I don't want to die. I don't want to kill myself.
Well, what do you want?
I want to go home. I saw you. I couldn't believe it. There you were.
Home.